Please give me invisibility. I look like a rat's ass today. Persuasion. Hey, sis.
Don't you dare ask me.
Yeah, can you drive me to school today?
No, I already told you. You embarrass me.
You will.
Okay, yeah, hop in.
Cool.
And that's why you can't get it up.
You two are fighting again?
Oh, when are we not?
You should just be in love again. It was so much better that way.
I love you so much, honey. Fuck the divorce.
I like this.
You need to see me after class. You got a 69%.
No, I didn't. I got 100%.
Wait, what? Did you really?
I did.
I must have read it wrong. It's 100.
Erin!
What's up, slut?
We should go on a date.
Ew, fuck no.
You will take me on a date.
I would rather jump off a cliff.
What? I want you to take me on a date.
And I want to be happy, but we can't all have what we want.
Crap.
Hey, is the seat taken?
Oh, no, it's not. Go ahead.
Are you just sitting here by yourself?
Well, I was waiting for my friends, but it kind of looks like they ditched me.
Well, I can be your friend if that helps.
Thanks.
Thanks for your number. It was so nice to meet you.
Yeah, it was so nice to meet you too. I totally forgot about that. At least he's tall. Bitch, I met the cutest guy at the country club this morning. Oh my gosh.
Really? Where did you find him?
No, he just came up and started talking to me. I was like,
hey everyone, I'm Mr. Nichols. I'll be your new teacher this year.
Is something wrong?
No, huh?
Dude, it's always the English teachers. Why is he kind of cute?
Yeah, I guess.
So, about the guy?
The whom, what, what? The guy, yeah, he was super cute.
Oh, okay.
Oh boy.
Hey, ladies.
Huh. Hi.
Hi!
Okay, there has to be at least, like, one person that likes me, right? I stand corrected. Am I, like, ugly or something?
So, how many people like you?
Zero.
Well, that doesn't really surprise me.
What's that supposed to mean?
You're kind of a bitch.
I am not.
You know, it costs nothing to be a good person.
Being a bitch is also free.
Hey, I'm new. Can I sit here?
Ew, no.
Girl, you're literally being feral.
That's not true.
I'm gonna sit down anyway, okay?
Excuse you?
This is the only seat that's open right now.
I just told you, you can't.
Whoa, I'm so scared of you, Pinkie Pie. So, what's your name?
None of your business.
Weird, but I think we're gonna get along.
I don't think we will.
Why are you so fucking bitter?
I'm not bitter.
Well, you're definitely not pleasant. Oh, hey, good morning.
You again?
Yeah, this is my seat now.
Go kick rocks.
Okay, I'm gonna kick them at you.
Excuse you?
Why don't you try being nice?
And why don't you try backing off?
That's not in my vocabulary. Could you at least say, like, one nice thing?
Let me think about it. No.
Anyway, my name is Matthias.
Okay, well, I didn't ask you, Matt.
My name is Matthias, not Matt. I can see why no one has a crush on you.
How did you know that?
Lucky guess. I mean, it's pretty obvious.
People like me.
Really? Because you were sitting by yourself until I came. Ah, right. I have an idea.
What?
You should come on a date with me tonight.
With that receding hairline? No.
Come on, it'll be fun.
Fine, if you'll stop bugging me.
Did you get another tattoo?
No, what are you talking about?
Look at your arm.
What the fuck is that?
It's a little dino. You must have had a fun night.
I was literally sober last night. That's not possible. Mom's gonna kill me. She told me not to get any more tattoos, and I didn't even know that I got this one.
How do you not remember?
You look different today.
Different how?
I don't know. Something's just off.
Okay.
Here are your tests. Bailey, I need to see you after class.
Why?
You got a 12%.
What? What is going on today? I wake up with a fucking dino on my arm and now everything's going wrong.
Girl, I wish I could tell you.
Ugh.
Guys, I think I just met my soulmate.
Soulmates aren't real.
Tell that to the tattoo on your arm.
What?
It's a matching one with your soulmate.
Why is someone just telling me this now?
Each tattoo has a different meaning, but I guess yours didn't pick a good one.
That bitch. Come on, please give me something good. All? What is all?
B- Bailey, guess what?
What's up?
My gift is mind reading.
That's so much cooler than mine. What am I thinking?
I wish this stupid bitch would stop talking to me.
What do you mean?
It's not working on you. Guys, you're gonna be late.
We'll figure it out later.
Prom tickets are $5. Do you think you're gonna go?
Probably not. I'm not gonna be able to find a date.
I'll be your date. No, let me. Me.
What?
Looks like you won't have a problem finding a date.
Yeah, I guess not.
I've been in love with you ever since the first day you sat down.
Ew, you're my teacher.
What? I didn't even say anything.
Yes, you did. Jenna, try to use your power on me.
Why?
Do it.
I can see people's biggest fears, but nothing comes up for you.
I think
you need to come with us right now.
Okay, honestly, I'll be happy with like a 6. That's average.
Yeah.
2. I mean, I know I'm not Gigi Hadid, but a 2? Rude.
I am so relieved that I got an 8 as my score.
How did you get an 8? You're my twin sister.
Apparently I got the better genes.
Ugh. This system is rigged.
Or maybe you're just ugly. Bailey, you can't sit here.
What are you talking about?
You have to at least be a 7 to sit here.
That's not a thing.
It is a thing, so get up.
No, I always sit here.
And I'm telling you, you can't anymore. Okay, now get up.
I might be a 2, but at least I'm not ugly on the inside. You can't fix that.
Literally whatever.
Hey, I like your hair.
Why are you talking to me? You're a 10.
Okay, aren't you a 10 too?
I'm not.
Well, I think that you're a 10 either way.
What?
Please don't be someone I already know. I can't deal with that. No! Please, not him! Anyone but him!
So, did you find out your soulmate results yet?
Don't ask me about it.
Oh. You'll never guess who my soulmate is.
Mark?
Yeah!
Yeah, I knew it. You two have been in love since, like, 6th grade.
Yeah, you're not wrong. But what about you? Who's your soulmate?
Knowing you, it's gonna be, like, Chandler or something.
How did you know?
I was just kidding. You seriously cannot avoid him forever.
Yes, I can, and I plan on it.
Let him explain himself.
Bailey, wait.
Nope.
Yo.
What?
Did you get your results today?
Yeah, I did.
Well, happy birthday, but, I'm assuming you know we're soulmates.
I don't want to be your soulmate, or really even your friend, so don't talk to me.
What but the system?
I don't care.
Okay, it's a little early for that, but no judgment. Oh, I did not need to know that. Oh, okay. Ooh, now I have an image in my... Better not be my school. Hey, guys.
Hey, are you okay?
No, my soulmate is so weird.
Okay, what did he do?
You don't want to know. Dude, take a fucking break.
What is it now?
Never mind.
Bailey.
Whoa, hey, what's wrong with you?
I need to tell you something.
What do you have to tell me?
I've been holding this back for a while, but I have feelings for you.
No you don't.
What do you mean? Yes, I do. I like you.
You don't like me. No.
Bro, yes, I do. I can't believe you don't like me.
No, don't cry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
No, it's too late now.
Hate my soulmate.
What? Why?
He is nothing like me. It's so annoying.
The whole point of being opposites is that you don't get along.
He literally called me a fat, ugly bitch.
Oh, that's a little far. I don't even think that I have a soulmate.
Oh, please. Everyone has a soulmate. Just wait until you meet him.
Hey, guys.
Can you believe Miss Watson is assigning our partners for the project?
She's assigning her partners? What are we, 6?
She said she doesn't trust us.
Ugh.
Next, Bailey will be working with Milo.
Who's Milo?
I'm Milo.
Oh, sorry. Well, I'm Bailey. It's nice to meet you.
It's not nice to meet you, actually.
Excuse me? Anyway, I can do the first part and you can do the second.
You can't just boss me around like that. I'll do what I want.
I'm just trying to be nice.
Well, it's not working. Kindness is overrated.
Weirdo.
Oh, shut up.
Hey, do you guys want to play spin the bottle?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah, I'm down.
Yo, what if someone can find their soulmate this way?
No offense, but I don't want anyone here to be my soulmate.
I'm taking that personally. Oh, it landed on Macy.
Ooh!
Well, do it then.
Is something wrong?
No, sorry, I just thought I saw a fly.
Bailey?
Bailey?
What?
Your turn.
Yeah, I'll spin it.
I hope it lands on me.
Okay.
It landed on Jackson.
Great.
Yo!
Aw, cute.
Wait. Bailey, can I talk to you for a sec?
Yeah, of course.
I think that we're soulmates.
What?
Kiss me, right now.
We can't do that. We're best friends.
We have to find out if it's true or not. We could be soulmates.
No.
How is he making out with Macy? He literally just told me he liked me 5 minutes ago.
Maybe he moves on fast.
No, I know him too well. He's trying to make me jealous.
Well, is it working?
No, of course it's not working.
Are you sure that you don't like him?
Well, like I don't, but at the same time...
Girl, you are just in denial. Why don't you just go tell him?
Because I don't want to make it weird.
It's not weird.
We've been best friends since like the fourth grade.
Oh, that's a little weird. So you're just going to sit here and let him do that to you?
I'm not going to tell him. I'll just like find another soulmate.
That's actually just not possible. So do you need a push or...
Ugh. Fine, I'll talk to him. Yeah, feel free. Stop at any time. A word?
Oh, sure.
Thanks.
Just to clear the air, Macy is my girlfriend.
Your girlfriend?
Yep.
Please don't be far. I'm really fucking lazy.
Oh, good.
Hey, sis, please don't be annoying. My boyfriend's coming over.
You know what? I think I will be.
You won't think that's funny when I punch you in the face.
Whatever.
He's gonna be here soon.
How far away is he?
I don't know, like 3 miles. Why?
No reason. Maybe it's just a coincidence.
Everyone, Rose is my soulmate.
No, I'm not. My soulmate's 7 miles away.
Oh, look at the time. I gotta get going to school. Bye, guys.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Are you sure? Because you were eating your finger.
I wasn't.
Tell me what's wrong.
Okay. I think my sister's boyfriend is my soulmate.
What? Are you sure?
I'm like 99.8% sure.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. I can't break them up.
Bailey, we need to talk.
I have to pee.
Please be normal.
Oh, phew.
So, is your soulmate dangerous or not?
Nope. Says he has a zero.
Okay, good. That would be so bad if he was.
Yeah, I know.
If the number goes up at all, even one, tell me right away.
Yeah, I will. I have to go to work. Bye. I can take whoever's next.
Oh, hey.
Hi. What can I get for you?
Your phone number.
I'm sorry?
Sorry, may have come on a little too strong there.
No, it's fine. Here.
I'll just have a large latte.
Yeah, coming right up. Order for Joe?
Thanks, beautiful. I'll call you.
See ya.
You know, I think that he may have been flirting with you.
Yeah, he definitely was.
Oh, how cute.
Whatever.
Has his danger level gone up at all?
No.
Then why did you say it like that?
Like what?
You just seem a little off. Are you okay?
No, I'm fine. Okay, I have to go to work now.
Bailey, someone's asking for a manager up front.
I'm on my break, really?
It's the guy from yesterday.
Oh.
Look at my drink. Something is wrong with it.
What's wrong with it? It looks fine to me.
It's just that you're not the one who made it for me.
Oh. I mean, you never texted me, so.
If I do, will you be the one who's making my drink?
Maybe.
Okay, how about this? Let's go on a date tonight. I'll pick you up at 7.
Sure, I'm not doing anything better.
Well, don't say it like that. Sounds like a plan. I'll see you tonight, beautiful.
See ya.
Miss, you need to be really careful of him.
Sorry?
He was my stalker for like 4 years. He was obsessed with me.
What?
Girl, I'm just trying to warn you. He is dangerous.
Honestly, I think I can fend for myself. Sorry.
Okay, what happens if it turns out that she's telling the truth?
I don't even know her. She could be making that up.
So you'd rather trust a random guy?
He was cute. It's fine.
Be safe on your date, but good luck.
Thanks. Okay, I'm ready. Oh, I didn't send him my address. He said, I'm here. But I didn't tell him where I live. Whatever, he probably just Googled it.
You should get some new blinds for your bedroom window. I can see in there.
I'm sorry?
I'm just letting you know. There's some creepy people out there.
Okay, let's go to the restaurant. Where are we going?
It's a surprise. It's gonna be great. Don't worry.
Okay. This doesn't look like a restaurant. This is a basement.
Yeah, it's my basement and you're mine now.
What?
Girl, are you okay after what happened yesterday?
No, my head hurts so badly.
Maybe you shouldn't have pre-gamed classes then.
I didn't want to.
So why did you even...
It was my soulmate.
Okay, but then you left with Luke?
Yeah, that was also really weird.
Oh, Bailey, are you ready for our date tonight?
What date?
The date you agreed to yesterday.
I don't remember agreeing to go on a date with you.
What? You don't want to go out with me?
Of course.
Just come.
Sure. Something is not right here.
What are you talking about?
How is he doing that?
Doing what? I'm so lost.
Everything he's saying aligns with what my soulmate says.
That's weird. Did you ever think maybe he's your soulmate?
Absolutely not. My soulmate could be anyone else, please.
I hate to break it to you, but it seems like it's him.
It's not him.
Are you sure?
Or it is. Please give me something good. Oh.
Morning. Do you need a ride today or no?
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna walk.
You should walk, lazy ass.
Be safe then. Love you, sweetie.
Love you too.
Girl, I can control the weather. What's your power?
Apparently, I can read minds.
Mr. Gregory's so fine.
Ew, what is it with you and Mr. Gregory?
Oh, shit, you really can.
Hey, babe, do you have a minute?
Yeah, what's up?
I can't wait to break up with her. Can we talk later?
Yeah, we can talk later. I hate this power. I would be better off not knowing.
Your skirt is so cute.
Oh, thanks.
That is the ugliest effing skirt I've ever seen.
If you're not happy with your grade on the test, let me know.
Is there anything we can do for extra credit?
I know something you could do. Do you want to stay after and I can show you?
I think I'm good, actually.
How does Mr. Gregory want her and not me?
What?
You going to the football game tonight?
I don't think so.
What? Why not?
I don't have anyone to stand with.
Girl, you can stand with me. Seriously, just come. It'll be fun.
Thank you.
We have a note for Marissa here.
You got a soulmate note?
Oh, I guess so. You haven't?
No, he hasn't sent anything yet.
He said, I can't wait to see you, beautiful.
That is so cute.
I'm sure yours will say something soon.
We have a soulmate note for Bailey.
I got one?
I told you.
I have a girlfriend and you're probably ugly anyways.
Does it really say that? Give it to me. Oh wow, that's awful.
Great.
You have to write something back.
Like what?
Defend yourself, sis. What are you gonna write?
That should be good.
And then I ended the note by calling her ugly.
Did you hear that too?
Isn't that what your note said?
Yeah.
Morning, sis! Why do you look so happy?
I am happy.
What is it about this time?
I don't know. I'm just, like, excited to meet my soulmate, I guess.
I don't think I've ever seen you in a bad mood. What emotion is he feeling?
He's been mad ever since it showed up.
Weird. I wonder what it could be.
He has to get over it eventually, right?
He might just be the opposite of you.
Oh, I need to leave. I'll see you later, though.
Of course.
Okay, cool.
We only have two volunteers this year. Is Bailey here?
Hi, that's me.
Okay, and then the other volunteer today is Tate.
Fuck off.
Did you just curse at me around children?
Yeah, I did. And what about it?
Okay, bad first impression.
Could you just leave me alone?
Not really. We're the only two volunteers that came.
Are you kidding me? I'm stuck with you.
Mm-hmm. Why are you so grumpy? Where's your holiday spirit?
I hate the holiday season, and happiness is for suckers.
Jeez.
Girl, I am so nervous. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I have so much anxiety.
Just don't stress about it. You'll be fine.
Okay, okay.
Are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Is this a prank?
Mine's not that bad. What's yours?
I'll tell you after I do it.
Okay.
Bailey, hey, I'm surprised to see you here.
Hey. Just give me the next stare. These are not getting any better. Mom, I love you so much.
I love you too.
Just remember that right now, okay? I love you.
What are you doing? No.
I'm sorry.
You broke my nose.
No, I'm so sorry. Do I really want to meet my soulmate this badly? Am I seeing that correctly?
All right, Jermaine.
What?
Oh, good morning.
What is on your neck?
What do you mean?
What is that? It looks like a broken heart.
No shit, but why is it there?
Don't ask me.
Hey, guys.
Did you get a tattoo on your neck?
Nope, I have no idea where this came from.
Huh, that's weird.
Girl, I still can't believe you're dating Kyle. I've literally seen him cheat on you before. You should break up with him.
You're right. I'm gonna break up with him right now.
Wait, really?
Kyle, we're done. Don't talk to me ever again.
Huh. What is going on?
Hey!
Me?
Yes?
You. You can control minds too, huh?
No.
Are you sure? That's what the mark on your neck means.
What?
Thanks. He has a cat? I mean, she's kind of cute or whatever.
Where did you get the cat?
My soulmates.
Girl, aren't you allergic to them?
Yeah, severely. I want my dog back. I'm not even a cat person.
Then you need to find your soulmate, and fast.
How am I supposed to find him?
You should put up lost cat flyers.
I don't know. I kind of want to keep her.
You can't keep your soulmate's cat.
Fine, I'll put up an ad.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Is she your cat?
Yeah, she's my cat.
I think I've seen her before.
Huh, that's weird. I wonder why.
Oh, I know. She looks exactly like my son's cat, Kiwi.
Your son?
Yeah, but I must be mistaken. Sorry.
Wait, does he have a dog?
Yeah, his soulmate has a golden retriever.
Do you know the name of the dog by any chance?
Yeah, she had a collar that said Waffles on it.
Actually, this isn't my cat. I just kind of found her on the side of the road and then I took her. So, what's your son's number so I can probably give her back?
Okay, here's his number.
Okay, great. Thank you, bye. I think I might know who my soulmate is.
Wait, already? How?
Someone found my lost flyer poster and, it's their cat.
Give her back then. You're allergic.
I kind of want to keep her, though.
Girl, I told you no. You can't keep her.
I know. I'll call him.
Is that Kiwi?
Yes. Do you have my dog?
I think so.
Okay, great. I want her back. I am not a cat person.
Does she have extra toes?
Yeah, she does have thumbs.
She's definitely my little baby then.
Perfect. Hi.
Hi, so, you must be my soulmate.
I think so. Where's my dog?
Okay, so where's my dog?
I kinda lost her.
What do you mean you lost her? I have your cat.
She ran away. Now give me Kiwi.
No, you cannot have her back until I have my precious Waffles.
Well, I don't know where Waffles went.
Well, that sounds like a personal problem. I'll be leaving with your cat now.
Wait, what even is your name?
It's Bailey.
Okay, Bailey, give me my cat.
No.
Wait, please, I just want to hold her again.
This is a fair trade, buddy. If you don't have my dog, you're not getting your cat.
You would be better at finding your own dog anyway.
What? Hey, sis, I'm back.
And you still have a cat.
Yeah, he lost Waffles.
What?
You know how she has a habit of running out the door?
Yeah, I do.
He just let her.
Well, why did you take her back home with you?
Find my dog, or he's never getting this cat back. I kind of love her.
well, where should we start looking?
I don't really know.
Which direction did she run?
Honestly, I didn't even notice that she left.
You don't even know which way my dog went?
No, I thought she was just going for a walk.
You're useless.
Useless is a little brutal.
Well, you're not really helping me to find my dog, and I still have this cat.
Can we just start looking?
Fine, let's go.
I can't tell who's cuter, you or Kiwi.
Me, obviously.
Hey!
I'm kidding, she's beautiful, I love her.
So does that mean that you'll be her mommy then?
You're so weird. Wait, is that Waffles?
Does this mean I get my cat?
Nope.
Doesn't she, like, have an air tag, or...
No, I don't really understand air tags, and I didn't put one on her.
It's your fault she's missing, then.
How is that my fault?
I just don't want to take the blame.
That's definitely my dog, but why is she with someone else? Excuse me, is that your dog?
Yes, it is. Why?
Nothing, she just looks really familiar. What's her name?
It's Pancakes.
Really? Because the collar says Waffles on it.
Bailey, chill.
No, it's my dog.
I don't know what you're on about. This is my dog.
I think I would recognize my own dog.
You're literally holding a pet right now.
This isn't even my cat. Look, you know that's not your dog, so can I just have her back?
No, I literally just bought this dog.
Someone sold you the dog? Bartholomew, are you fucking kidding me?
Surprise!
You said you lost her!
I lost her in a bidding war.
What did you trade my dog for?
A PS5.
Oh, you're kidding. I'll pay you $5,000 for my dog.
No deal. I want to keep the dog.
What do you mean, no? I'm offering you $5,000 for a golden retriever.
What? You told me this was a purebred golden doodle.
You lied to them, too?
So she's not a special dog?
No.
Aw, even better.
Give me my fucking dog.
Not with that tone.
Oh, sorry. Would you please give me my fucking dog?
Let me think. Nope.
Ugh. You know what? I'll trade you this cat for your dog.
What kind of cat is it?
A Savannah cat.
Those are cool. Deal.
Okay, great.
You can't sell off my cat.
Shut up, Bartholomew. You're done.
You cannot do this.
Why not? You sold my dog.
She's not even a Savannah cat. I don't want her then.
Fuck. Can you please just give me my dog back? I love Waffles.
I'll give you your dog if you ditch this ugly guy and date me instead.
What?
Giving you your dog back. Waffles is mine now.
What? Why not?
Like he said, I've been taking people's pets from their soulmates and selling them.
My dog's not even worth anything. She's from a shelter.
No, but it's gonna make you mad. I gotta go now. See ya.
What was that?
That was him running away with my dog.
Well, what are we supposed to do now?
I don't know, but you better figure it out because this is slowly becoming my cat.
Why do I need to figure it out?
Because this is all your fault, Bartholomew. I'm going home.
Wait, stop.
What?
I know that this is all my fault, and I regret doing it. I'm sorry, Bailey.
Whatever. It's fine, okay? Let's just move on. Can I please just go home now?
Not yet. I have an idea of how to get your dog back.
Okay, well, what's your idea then?
I have his address, and we're gonna go steal Waffles.
Steal? And how exactly are we going to steal the dog back?
We're gonna break into his house and take her.
Bitch, I'm not a thief.
Okay, you can just be the lookout then. I'll do it.
This sounds like a bad idea. That guy seemed really sketchy.
We'll be fine. Just trust me.
Fine, but I don't trust you.
The one on the right is his house.
Okay, what do we do?
I need you to throw a rock at the window.
I'm not breaking the window.
Fine, let's distract him.
Distract him with what?
The cat. Just put her outside the door.
No, I don't want to put her down.
You didn't even like cats. Now you're attached to her.
Only a little bit.
Whatever. I'll break in and you just stand here.
Okay, sounds good.
What the fuck are you doing in my house? I was just... Ow! Maybe that wasn't my best idea.
That didn't go as planned.
There were like 7 dogs in there and none of them were his.
What? We need to set them all free.
Okay, I think I have at least like 3 friends. I'm gonna guess 3. 1? Some of these bitches are lying to me. Are you my one friend?
Yeah, no, bestie. I'm your sister.
What, we can't be friends too?
No, I am so embarrassed to be seen with you. You might want to get some more friends, though. That's, like, low-key embarrassing.
You think I don't know that?
I mean, you're kind of dumb sometimes.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Bitch, there you are. I've been looking for you.
Hey, my dearest, bestest friend in the whole entire world. Please don't ever leave me. I love you so much.
Let me guess. I'm your only friend?
Mm-hmm.
We can just make you some more friends.
Look at that loser. She only has one friend.
Looks like the odds of that are slim.
You must be so weird if you only have one friend.
Can y'all just, like, go do something else?
I'm gonna have to agree with her. Can y'all go away?
Thanks.
Hey, my name is Jay.
Okay.
Why are you acting like this?
Like what?
You're just being really weird.
My soulmate made me do it.
Made you do what?
Pre-game my classes.
What? Why would he make you do that?
I don't know. Ask him.
Alright, time to go.
Okay.
Drink the water.
No.
Yes, drink it. There you go. Good girl.
Don't say that.
I didn't mean it in a weird way.
Why is my soulmate trying to help me now? He already ruined my day.
Maybe he just wants to be a hero.
What?
While we're talking about soulmates, I have feelings for you.
Feelings for me?
Yeah, do you like me back?
No.
I thought you liked me too.
Definitely not.
Are you really sure about that? Just come on one date with me. Just one date couldn't hurt, right?
Okay.
Glad you changed your mind. I'll pick you up tomorrow.
Are you excited to get your necklace today too?
Yeah, but I already know what color mine's gonna be.
Wait, really? How do you know?
My whole family has pink.
Who knows? Maybe yours won't be. I heard there's one special gem that no one has gotten yet.
What kind of special gem?
It has some sort of power or something, I'm not sure.
Your necklaces have arrived.
Okay, nobody panic.
Nobody is panicking except for you.
Oh, that's true.
Here is yours, miss.
It's not pink.
Well, what color did you actually get?
Oh, green?
But if your whole family has a pink gem, doesn't that mean...
They're not my real family, then.
You better not pick anything weird or whack. I'm not doing it.
Your game is starting, right? Has he said anything?
No, he hasn't said anything yet.
You better hope it's not bad, because you have to do it.
I have to do what he says?
Yeah, you have to do what he says. Did you not know that?
I was not told that in the terms and conditions of this game.
I wish you the best of luck, then.
What the fuck?
What the?
Hey, guys.
Girl, are you good?
No, I'm so good.
You smell like a Four Loko.
What?
Girl, you need help.
No, I don't. I swear.
Yes, you do.
Can I go to the bathroom?
No, we're in the middle of class.
Okay, I'm going anyway.
Whoa, Bailey.
Hey, Luke.
Where are you going? It's the middle of the day.
Nowhere.
You need to go home.
No.
Just come with me. I can help you.
Fine.
Good morning. How are you crying? It's 9 a.m.
I don't know. I'm just sad.
Stop it. Think about something that makes you happy.
I can't. Nothing makes me happy.
Oh, that was kind of dark. Really, not a single thing in this entire world makes you happy.
Nope, nothing and no one. I don't do anything.
Okay, I guess we have to find something then.
You don't have to do this out of pity.
No, I want to help you. We can be friends.
Okay, yeah, friends.
Do you have any hobbies?
Just crying.
Other than crying?
Yeah, I got nothing. I told you I'm a tough case.
Okay, how about this? We'll go mini golfing.
Why would we do that?
I don't know, maybe you'll be good at it.
I definitely won't be.
Tate, I'm just trying to put a smile on your face.
I don't want a mini golf.
Please.
Fine.
Yay!
Bought you this promise necklace. Wear it so you'll always think of me.
It's beautiful. Thank you, Aiden.
You're the beautiful one. Would it be cool if I go out with some friends later?
Sure, it's no problem.
Thanks, babe. You're the best. I think I'm gonna head out right now.
Okay, just be safe. And text me, please.
I will. You have nothing. Bailey, why are you here?
You're cheating on me?
It's not what it looks like, I swear.
No, it's exactly what it looks like.
Take your stupid necklace back. I don't want it.
I promise it didn't mean anything. Bailey, please don't do that. You're gonna regret this. Don't.
I'm sorry.
No!